Yo.
Yo.
Hey. Thanks for coming to the desk.
Yeah, for sure.
Nice.
So what are you thinking, like after you graduate, what do you think you're doing?
I'm probably going to take a gap year, you know, make some art in that time, make some money in that time, build up my portfolio and everything, and apply to some grad schools, maybe cross country if the mood strikes me.
That's Arizona, right? Arizona?
Mexico.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Nice. Cool.
Do you think, like, after you graduate, after Spoons, do you think you'll do improv again at all?
Oh, yeah.
That's a really complicated question. Why would you even ask me that?
I feel like that's a reasonable question.
It's pretty straightforward.
We've done improv together for a while.
No, that is such a difficult... That's so hard. That's so mean. Why would you ask? Why would you...
Yes, sir. Yes,
it's
no.
So difficult. Please don't get it. You don't get it. You don't get it.
It's the fifth time this week.
Pushing and pushing.
So that's a no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably not.
The pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reach it, want something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the ring on your lips. No one else can fix it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips.
Your regularly scheduled programming to bring you this message that I recorded super sneaky style, and by that I mean I waited until Alex was out of the apartment. The only person who knows that I'm filming this is Colman, and that's because I'm sending it to him to edit, so thanks buddy. 2 years ago I went to the senior show for Landon and Jacob and Kwame and Josh Helm, and I almost cried at everybody saying goodbye to them, and I wasn't even on the team then, so I bet you can probably imagine how this is gonna go. If not during this video, I'm going to cry at some other point. Trust, it will happen, because as I'm sure this is true of many people, I don't like advice. I don't like them. But I would be remiss if I did not take this opportunity to tell this team and to tell everybody who has come to see them how amazing it has been and how incredible of an experience and how lucky I am to have been on it with them. The first 2 years of my college experience, I spent thinking that I was probably going to try to forget it as soon as it was over. And shortly after being on this team, after auditioning and then making it, I know that that has changed now that I'm two-ish, three-ish weeks out from graduating. I know that this is going to be something that I am going to remember forever and cherish for twice that. I am so incredibly lucky to be here. I think that God put me on this team because he knew that I needed it, and I needed it. And it has been an honor. It has been a privilege and a blessing to be here with you, and I am so proud to know you. I am so, so proud to know you, because everyone on this team is so incredibly blessed with incredible gifts, and they are skilled and they have honed their skills, and I know that everybody here, I know that they're going to do amazing things with what they can do. And I can't wait to see what things those are. I can't wait. I'm gonna be watching. I'm gonna be watching, and I'm gonna tell all of my friends that I knew them, because I'm so proud to know them. I'm so proud. I am better for being on this team, for having been on this team. I am funnier, debatably, for being on this team. I know that nothing that I do will be quite like this. And it's exciting to grow up and to move on, but it is also incredibly sad to be leaving something this special behind, because it is so special. But I've loved it. I've loved every minute of it, even though I was only on it for 2 years instead of the full four. I have cherished every moment, and I have loved these people. I love everyone you've ever been for bringing you here, and I know that I am going to love whoever it is that you turn out to be, because how could I not? How could I not for having known you? Thank you for giving me this. Thank you for letting me be a part of it. I will be grateful for as long as I live. And as I said, I hate goodbyes, so I'm not gonna say one, and in fact, I am just gonna walk off and hope that Colman puts some really cool outro music in 3, 2, 1. Okay, bye for real.